Hello, this is Miriam from espodajon.com Valencia, and today I'm going to show you a beautiful share apartment which is in the street Angel Guimerá. It's in one of the greatest areas in Valencia because it's super close to the heart of the city, and it's really close to great features of the city, just like the city hall, the main train station in Valencia, La Estación del Nord. It's like 1 minute or less walking to the underground, so it's very well connected also by bus. It's close to the public library, and also it's close to the shopping streets, and it's super close to my favorite comic bookstore. So yeah, if you like comics, I think you should check it. Okay, about the apartment, it has 4 bedrooms. It has 1 complete bathroom, 1 toilet, a fully equipped kitchen, and a living room. So yeah, let me show you. Okay, so this is the entrance of the house. This is the main door. And this is what you see when you come in. Here you have bedroom number 1. Living room, bedroom number 2, and this is the hallway. So yeah, let's start with bedroom number 1. Okay, as you can see, it's a beautiful bedroom. You have a single bed, you have a bedside table with a lamp, and as you can see, it's new, everything is new here. You have a desk, you have this heating unit, you have a chair, a very comfortable chair for you to use when you're in the computer or studying or whatever. You have these shelves here. As you can see, you have towels, you have bed linen and everything you may need, and you have this small mirror over here. And this bedroom also has a balcony. Okay, now you have a balcony, and this leads to Angel Guimerá. That over there, that's the under one. So yeah, as I told you before, very close. Okay, so let's move on. This is the living room. As you can see, very nice, very spacious. You have a sofa, a very comfortable sofa here. And you have these lovely cushions. Cushions, I think it's in English. You have these armchairs here, a coffee table, so yeah. You have the that small table over there, and over here, well, you have another one, you have a lamp, a fan, so yeah, it's great. You have this flat screen TV, and this dining area, so you can eat with your flatmates and so on, and yeah, it's a great area to relax, to read a book, to chat with your flatmates, whatever. And this leads to the street also. Okay. Now moving on, I won't be able to show you bedroom number 1, it's been bedroom number 2, sorry, it's been occupied. So yeah, this is the bathroom, the complete bathroom. Here you have some storage space for your things, your creams or whatever. You have the toilet here. Sorry, the toilet, not the toilet, the sink. You have the mirror, you have the toilet. This is a bidet. You probably don't know what this is, but it's a bidet. And the bathtub. And you have this super cool dolphins over the walls. So yeah, I like that. Okay, now, bedroom number 3, I believe, yes. As you can see, it's the same features as in the other one. It's the desk, the crystal desk. You have this, the same chair. I actually think I have this chair in my home. So yeah, it's great, it's very comfortable. You have the single bed, you have the bedside table, the lamp, the shelves, and this one has a standalone wardrobe. I think I forgot to tell you, but bedroom number 1 has a built-in wardrobe, and this leads to an interior patio. So yeah, all the bedrooms have their own key, so you don't have to worry. In case you leave the house, you can close, and it's okay. Okay, so here we have the kitchen. As you can see, it's a good sized kitchen. You have a table here to eat your breakfast or have a cup of coffee. Here you have the freezer, the fridge. You have this, I don't know the word in English, but this thing for sandwiches, so yeah. You have the kitchen stove that works with gas. You have the oven, the microwave, you have a double sink here. You also have the washing machine, and let's see, yeah. You have the cutlery, you have glasses, plates, everything you may need to cook, so don't worry, you don't have to bring anything. And yeah, this is, let's say, the laundry space. You have here some hangers for your clothes to dry, and yeah, I believe that it's a school, but I'm not that sure. And you have the toilet here, as you can see, it's small, but it's very functional. So yeah. Okay. Now, moving on. Bedroom number four. Yes, bedroom number four. Single bed, desk, chair, heating unit, has in all the bedrooms. The bedside table. This also has these drawers here, so it's a little extra space. You have the mirror. This wardrobe is bigger than the other ones. And you have the shelves. And again, this leads to the same area as the laundry space. Okay. And finally, this is the extra room. It's like a closet. It's great for storage. You can leave okay, you can leave your stuff here. I'm sorry, I forgot the word of this. Yeah. Your stuff here, you can also leave things for the kitchen or whatever. So yeah, it's a great space. So you don't have to store too many things in your bedroom. So yeah. So this has been everything. I hope you liked the flat. Thanks for watching, and that's it. Adios.